course she's innocent.
Why say she was in the house and heard screams?
She had sex with this random guy that she met on a train in Italy.